Well, this crash right here comes from the, I'm going to butcher these names, so I'm going to say sorry, from the Strandcross Beach Race in Visagen. Maybe that's right. I'm assuming the pronunciation's way off. And yes, this is 144p, but it's probably the best video or best angle for it. You can see he just comes up on a lapper. There's not much you can really do in that situation, especially on sand in a beach race on rollers. Like, there's really no way for him to go away. And you can't blame the lapper for it either. It's just purely bad luck. But I'm going to say this is apparently a rumor that he did quote, or he posted on his Instagram saying, quote, "We're all good, don't stress." But there is the rumor that he broke his collarbone in this crash, which, if true, would be his second collarbone break of the year. Obviously, he did this earlier in an MXGP race where he fell, broke his collarbone, and, you know, that pretty much put a kibosh on his season. And who knows? I mean, he could be completely fine. This could be a rumor, but you gotta say, for how fast he is on a bike, he's pretty fragile. There's a lot of people who will get up or get in a crash, get up and be fine. Seems like every single time he crashes, he's not down for a race or two. He's down for a couple months. And if this is his second collarbone in a year, it's not going to be very good. Personally, I hope it isn't, because I don't want to see him injured. I want to see him full health, 100%, racing as fast as he can, and be competitive. And also, I want to see him not retire, you know, with a broken body before he supposedly comes over here to the U.S. and races. That's my hope and my dream. But in the comments below, you tell me. Do you think he's actually injured? Is he fine? Is this just, who knows? Also, do you hope that he comes over and races? Because, again, like I said, I do. But in the comments below, tell me whatever you want to say. Make sure to like, share, subscribe while you're down there. It really does help me out. I appreciate it. And with that, I'll see y'all later. Peace.